Hello, I'm CJ Yun. This is a quick video to show how to make objects rotate 90 degrees in Blender. In this tutorial, I will use Monkey Susan. So we can go to Add Mesh and we can add Monkey Susan here. Go up to Vivi. Actually, after adding the object, we can go to the left bottom panel. We can find the rotation here. So we can adjust the angle here. For example, I go to rotate X 90 degrees. So we can rotate Monkey Susan in 90 degrees. This is the first way. If you lost this panel, we can select the objects and go to Objects Data Properties. And then we can find the rotation here. So we can rotate in 90 degrees. And we can type 0 here. This is the second way. If we want to use Transform panel, we can go to a small arrow to open the side panel here and then go to item. We can find transform panel here and find rotation. So we can type the value to rotate Monkey Susan to 90 degrees. Actually, we can use N to hidden the transform panel and N to show the transform panel. I hit A. This is the third way. The fourth way, we can go to the toolbar. We can find rotate here. So we can find the gizmo mode for rotation. If we rotate along x-axis, we can click the green circle and rotate. At the same time, we can press Ctrl to snap it. So we can rotate in 90 degrees. After release the mouse button, we can find the panel here. So we can type the value negative 90 degrees or 90 degrees. I go back to 0. If you want to use shortcuts, we can press R to rotate. This is freely rotate. If we want to lock in one axis, we can press Z in example. And then we can type 90 degrees to rotate in 90 degrees along Z axis. So this is the 5 ways to make objects rotation in 90 degrees in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Ian. See you in the next video.